Hi, I'm Elise, the editor-in-chief of Baso.com, the site devoted to shopping. Today, we're going to talk about finding the perfect pair of jeans for your body shape and finding that pair online. So before we dive into the specifics, there are four things to keep in mind when you start shopping. The first and most important rule is to pay attention to how those jeans look on the model. These are women who are specifically denim fit models, meaning they have an ideal jeans body. If the jeans don't look great on them, they're probably not going to look great on anybody. Second, look to your own closet for inspiration and start with those jean shapes that generally look best on you. There's a lot of pressure to wear skinny jeans, and there are a lot of skinny jeans out there, but that doesn't mean that they're ideal for every body type. So you can just ignore all that noise, really zero in on what you think is going to be the most flattering. Third, read all the size measurements and all the specific information on the details page of the website. Often they'll list what size the model in question is wearing and whether that's her true size. Because of all the vanity sizing out there, things get a little wonky, so you could skew in either direction. That's a really good resource for making sure that the jeans you order are roughly the right size. And finally, most of these websites will pay for shipping both ways. So order your size, order a size up or a size down, try them on in the comfort of your house, and then return what you can't wear. And when you find something that fits, buy multiples. Jean companies tend to tweak the cuts ever so slightly from season to season, so there's a good chance you'll never find it again. All right, let's go shopping. If you want to downplay your hips, go for something with a bit of flare, whether it's a boot cut, a 70s bell, or a crop pair that kicks out ever so slightly above the ankle. That little give right there will really balance out your hips. If you want to minimize your waist, choose something with a double button closure and a higher waist. I know that might sound counterintuitive, but it will actually just really hold your midsection in nicely. And then if you don't want them to appear momish, wear a looser tee or tunic over them. If you want to amplify your backside, choose a pair where the yoke dips down dramatically or there's an embellished or attached pocket, really anything that will give that area some dimension. If you want to downplay your backside, choose a pair with a big but flat pocket and make sure that those pockets are angled in ever so slightly and well positioned. If you want to add curves, go for a skinny jean. They'll always make you look hippier than you actually are. If you want to make your legs look longer, go for a dark wash with no whiskering that hits the floor perfectly. That way you can disguise a heel or a wedge under there. And make sure that there's no bunching at the ankle. That's a fast track to looking stumpy. Hope this helped. For more tips and tricks, come and hang out with us on Baso.com.